Good morning, welcome in Paris. I'm Pierre Nanterme, the chairman and CEO of Accenture. I'm just delighted to welcome you for this very important meeting, very important board, very important initiative with the GAN.
Good morning and also welcome also from my side to the GAN, the Global Apprenticeship Network Board Meeting 2017.
Je suis très heureuse d'être ici avec vous aujourd'hui. À ce moment, à l'occasion du lancement de la branche française du réseau global pour l'apprentissage du GAN.
J'ai cru que vous aviez fait exprès. C'est incroyable que le réseau national du GAN développe ses travaux et prend cette initiative aujourd'hui, à un moment où on a si besoin pour la France, et pardonnerai de parler plus de la France, si besoin de ce signal sur l'apprentissage. C'est une très belle initiative du secteur privé et du secteur privé et public.
The GAN is a public-private partnership that was started in late 2013. We wanted to create an alliance and a coalition of companies to promote apprenticeships. We started with four key areas. We want to share best practices. We want companies to commit. We want to facilitate multi-stakeholder dialogue, and at the same time, we want to ensure that we advocate for apprenticeships. While apprenticeships will not resolve all the problems of youth unemployment, it is considered that sort of silver bullet that's trying to resolve this problem. We have a major crisis in the world. Young people are without jobs. We have 620 million young people not in education, not in employment, not in training.
70% des apprentis ont une insertion durable à l'issue du contrat d'apprentissage. C'est donc un des dispositifs de formation et d'insertion qui a le plus d'impact. Pour des raisons évidentes, c'est qu'apporter à la fois un diplôme et une expérience avec du tutorat, ça permet le pied à l'étrier pour de très nombreux jeunes.
What we need is an organization such as the GAN that really can share the knowledge, that can share the best practices that are coming from other countries, from other organizations, to the benefit of business. Business does need apprenticeship as a model of onboarding people, of making sure people and their skills fit with what the business needs. And with the shortage of talents that we see in many countries, not only in France, the GAN and the apprenticeship model is a model that offers a solution for business. It also offers a solution for young people who do have skills, but sometimes lack the experience or sometimes need to learn. And it's an excellent opportunity, I would say, for everyone globally. And I would everyone encourage companies, but also international organizations, to join the GAN movement because we want to achieve more. There's still a lot of people that are without jobs and there's still a lot of shortages for business that we need to find solutions for.
Pour être compétitive sur le marché mondial, les entreprises européennes ont plus que jamais besoin d'une main-d'œuvre possédant les compétences appropriées. Le logo du réseau global pour l'apprentissage le résume très bien. Skills for business, jobs for youth. C'est-à-dire, donner les compétences dont les entreprises ont besoin, c'est garantir un emploi aux jeunes.
We facilitate multi-stakeholder dialogue through our GAN national networks. We have one in Argentina, we have one in Spain, Indonesia, Malawi, Tanzania, and we're very excited today to be here to have our GAN France open up.
We are talking a lot about apprenticeship, but in fact, the figures are the figures, and we are decreasing the number of apprenticeship each year. So this is key for us to push this initiative and to make things happen in the French marketplace together with other big firms.
The Global Apprenticeship Network Malawi was the first network to be launched in Africa. We are very proud and we're looking forward to further engagement and committing employers to make sure that they provide opportunities for young people.
The GAN offers a network, offers solution, very practical in bringing together businesses to look into skills for business and jobs for youth. And that's what they have done already successfully in many, many countries. And today we are here at the launch of the GAN France.
This is our first national network, which is going to be run by a company. And we're very excited and we're hoping that we're going to create millions of opportunities for youth.
We decided to join the GAN with the objective to learn from our colleagues. There are many prominent companies
and organizations belonging to this organization. So we're going to learn a lot. We're going to bring our own expertise as well.
It's an opportune time because many companies in France want to give apprenticeships to young people. But it is very difficult sometimes to find the apprentices, but also to set up the training programs.
What we do understand is that Skills for Business and Jobs for Youth provides two outputs. Firstly, we increase the employability of young people. Secondly, we can also increase the opportunities for them to become entrepreneurs.
Today, right now, they're meeting. There are some 11 companies meeting to discuss what are the big issues for them, and they want to bring the public and the private sector around the table.
There is obviously a need for digitalization, also with the GAN organization. We are very, very convinced that this needs to be a portal of portals. GAN needs to be acting in a function of being an aggregator of information, information that can be available for businesses, for educators, but also for the young people or the old people who are interested in apprenticeships.
We would like to see France as eventually one of our models for the rest of Europe.
We are passionate about empowering youth and opening new opportunities to provide digital skills to more than 300 million youth in the world. And we are delighted to join the GAN initiative and the GAN board as a global company to share some of the practices we do, we drive across the world, and learn from others, and contribute, I think, to one of the most important goals that any enterprise company should have, which is to enable and create those growth and jobs opportunities for youth across the world.